The woman activist belonging to the Chitrangi group has ridiculed the idea of alluring first-time girl voters with pink teddy bears. They have strongly objected to this idea and have called it general stereotyping.
The members of Chitrangi women activist group met the chief electoral officer Kunal on Monday. They have praised all the other initiatives of the election commission but have said that this particular initiative of the electoral office is likely to send a wrong message.
Female first-time voters ang pink teddy bear diupachi yojan halya taje badal ami chief election officer ak mepak gelli. How first time voter ani I felt extremely ridiculed by the idea that maka pink teddy bear ditlo mhun. I think vote karpak meita hi gazal makes you feel like an adult ani a responsible citizen of the country ani teddy bear diun maka swatak lahan ashe treat kelle maka bare disle na
vo farak kidyak ani general stereotyping asa pink color mhale chaliyan khatir ani tanka kide rajkaranatle kay kalona mun tanka ek teddy bear diun tanche ek asta khun tanka apupache so we strongly objected ani ami tanka sangle bi ki tumhi he initiative mun ghetla apun asa stereotype ghetlo ani te dar ek pratha jaun padli jale it is sending a wrong signal bailankade polopacho hi nazar asa ti amka ti khatakli mun ami tachekade yun hi charcha kele tane agree kela ani manya kela ki ata already order dile ani te it's not possible to make change pun taje barobar ek pen ditlo so I think that should send a little better signal.
A video journalist Viraj Kamat from Panji.